All right, so I'm Lorenzo, and I was asked how I measured success in life. And basically, I gauge success by how much you can give back to a community or give to a community where you come from. So if you help people out a lot, then I think that's a good measure of how successful you are. So it doesn't have to be like you make millions, but how much you give back to other people. That's a good gauge for me.